Vice President. Great to see you.
我们希望双方共同努力，按照两国元首所达成的共识，能够互相尊重对方的核心利益和重大关切，能够有力地推进双方的务实合作，能够妥善地处理双方的一些分歧，能够共同推动中美关系在未来35年有更良好的。
This is a hugely consequential relationship that's going to affect the course of the 21st century. And like all complex relationships, Mr. Vice President, it calls for sustained high-level engagement. And that's why the President of the United States asked me to be here, and I'm honored to be here. The new model of great power relationship envisioned in the 21st century between China and the United States requires us to expand our practical cooperation and deliver results.